$5.8 billion Bajaj Group, Bajaj Electricals has diversified with interests in lighting, luminaries, appliances, engineering and projects.
In Bajaj Electricals, we don't try to compute too much of the ROI in a fine-tuned manner, but we try to justify the business benefits by preparing any initiatives with some business case and a presentation to the team of management people. And in that process, we realize that there are a lot of productivity enhancements which can be achieved because of the collaboration.
Provisioning hardware in the form of servers, building high availability and also provisioning storage was a challenge. The company was unable to keep pace with the rapid growth of the business and looked at the option of moving email to Microsoft Office 365.
Pay for use model which offered by the cloud and also the scalability options and all those options are available there. Might as well that becomes like a more cost-effective solution.
Pratap decided to install Office 365 and adopt Link, SharePoint and Yammer for improving collaboration capabilities.
If we are persistent in our efforts, I think there is nobody who can stop us from reimagining the future and adopting this kind of a latest tech.
Scalability of the cloud and manageability improvements offered by Microsoft attracted Bajaj.
To justify the even business case, they helped us out with the quantifying a business benefits, which is the most difficult part in any of this kind of a justification.
Audio conferencing, IAM, knowledge management portals, sharing of files across geographies and getting faster updates are only some of the benefits. Bajaj Electricals now intends to transcend into the mobility and analytics space in the future.